Hi, this is Hans from REDcatch. In this tutorial, you will learn how to post-process GNSS drone data with REDtoolbox version 3. The aim is to achieve geotagged images at centimeter accuracy level. The output can be used to process 3D models in photogrammetry software without the need for any GCPs. I'd like to show you the functionality by using data from a Phantom 4 RTK drone. I have one folder containing all the images, the Yuneec data and the trigger file from the drone. If you have a different device or drone, these last two files may differ a bit. And a second folder containing all the base station data. So this is the user interface, the two workflows which are available, an EXIF shift and a PPK geotagging workflow, which we choose now. We're selecting the device, the type of correction, and select the output formats we'd like to receive. It's either EXIF writing, Agisoft Pix4D project files, and reports. Click Next to come to the Import tab. There we have to import the images from the drone first, the rover files from the drone, and the base station files. The first column, select the folder where your images are. Then go to the second column and choose the Yuneec and trigger files. So first trigger file, and the Yuneec file is imported automatically if the same file name is given. And the same for the base station file. We switch the folder, select the observation file of the, and select the navigation file of the base station data. Check if the time span of the drone and the base station is overlapping. Click Next to go to the next page. A summary is displayed, and now you can execute the mapping. During the PPK process, the number of fixed and float solutions are presented. After this, right on, the geotagging is performed. When the process is finished, click Next and you get a map where your flight is shown. You can now optionally add some transformation parameters, recheck your output settings, and click Generate Output from Mapping. Now the results are written to your hard disk. And once finished, there is a new button, Open Output Folder, available. Click this button and you go straight to the File Explorer, and you see that next to the images, a new folder is generated. Inside this folder, you have the different output results you choose. So one of the outputs is the text file, which contains the image file name, latitude, longitude, and height information. Yes, we are at a height level of 1,500 meters above sea level, and the estimated accuracy. You receive a PDF report where you get a summary of your flight. You have a green lines here, so you have a full fix during the flight, and the image positions are highlighted in green too, so you have fixed position on all the image coordinates too. Other output formats are, for example, the EXIF data. So within this folder, all the EXIF information of longitude, latitude, elevation, and accuracy is updated inside the JPEG files. So you can use these to be imported in your next software. And for Pix4D and Agisoft, project files are generated, which you can double click and all the images and accuracies and coordinates are already imported. So this was the quick tour through the user interface of REDtoolbox version 3. You can test with your own dataset by requesting our 40-day free trial version on our website. And if you're struggling with your data set or you have any questions, please let us know.